Texas.
And I'm joined with Mac and Dragon. I'm only going to be here temporarily, but whatever. Looks like we're going to be commentating War versus Kid.
Yeah, I think it's more Kid.
Alright.
I think they'll probably strike the battlefield.
I would assume so. That seems to be kind of the standard for game one, honestly.
There's some deliberation at the moment. Yep, okay, FD. Yeah, so these are both players that have shown up before and played some pretty well, but they haven't been here in a few weeks. And last time we saw War, I believe he played Captain Falcon.
Yeah, War usually plays Captain Falcon, but looks like he's trying out Sheik. In this matchup, Sheik wants to be pretty, they both want to be pretty grounded, and they're both trying to get grabs. Mark basically wanted to catch Sheik without a double jump. Sheik pretty much just wants grabs.
Okay. I know that they're both spacing characters, but Sheik has a little bit of the edge in speed. But... oh, and I would assume she has the edge in edge guard as well.
Yeah, it's a... well, I think actually the edge guard is a little bit tougher than Mark than those characters, because you have to space it for the tipper.
Yeah.
It's pretty easy on both sides, really. It might even be tougher on Sheik in some ways. Mars recovery could be tougher.
Yeah, I guess, because if you, like, ride the ledge up, then it's pretty hard to hit with needles. Yeah. Does Sheik have the down throw chain grab on Mark?
No, only a 0% is a true chain grab. The eye behind, the turnaround, chain grab, other than that, it's all forward tilts.
Okay.
Depending on how they do it. So, she trains with them, like, actually. They have to watch for the DI and then the DI. It's not super great.
No, Sheik versus Bowser. That makes sense, though, considering he has a pretty new Sheik.
Anytime they give you the ledge free, you pretty much just
both these players just kind of sitting back when they're not actually, like, hitting the other person.
Mark has a really tough time coming down.
Yeah, because only, like, downward-facing aerials, the insanely laggy down air, right?
Yeah. It's pretty slow startup, too, actually.
Yeah.
It's usually kind of, like, the last attempt. He's usually best trying to just kind of, like, use his aerial a little bit. Kind of, like, side B-saw, make it kind of awkward for the person.
Yep. Unfortunately for Marth, awkward is not... necessarily translate to actually difficult, but it's definitely better than nothing. So he goes for the jab reset, but doesn't actually convert it.
Yeah. I'd like to see a lot more, like, down tilts. Mark has a really tough time. Like, Sheiks aren't usually just gonna, like, Mark just run up and forward smash and grab. I think Mark is a little bit harder doing kind of, like, running down tilts. Big ass down, so it's kind
of wall Sheik out. Yeah, for sure. And then Sheik can also wall people out pretty well, though. I'm kind of surprised that War hasn't been using needles that much. Oh, looks like it's time for me to head out and go do my match. This is Jax's signing off.
It's like here, it'll like it will split you, whereas commentary cam and all that.
I think, hold the ledge a little bit longer there to make sure that she has to be. Probably has to refresh her next wall as well. Off the ground with this percent, Mark is kind of hurt. This is a really tough percent to mark for the kills because his moves don't combo you. Yeah, Mark just really needs to back there, there we go. Yeah, commit to it. it kind of gives up center stage. Usually Mark can recover one more time, but